because this marks the first night of Van Halen in Texas, 1980. If you want to sing along, go right ahead. I say, if you can't do what you want to in the Van Halen show, where the fuck can you do it?
Thank you. Man, what a night tonight, people. I tell you, we've been having a good time backstage. We've been having a good time on stage. We say, we got... Hey, man, I'm so fucked up, I forgot what I was going to say. Well, I tell you, and it looks like we got a good one tonight here. I tell you this too, man. The minute I walked in the backstage door, I smelled dope in the air. Gonna have a lot of self-control!
Thank you. We'll be right back. such a sad song after all. Al, give me some Northern Cal rhythm. Thank you.
here. I met this young lady. She was in the crowd. She was at one of the shows. And, well, I met her in the strangest way. She threw her bra up on stage, you know. Which isn't so unusual at the Van Halen concerts, I've noticed. But then she threw her panties up on stage, you know. It was real crazy, man, because that's all she was wearing at the time. So I had to tell a girl, I told her to come on over to the hotel, and this was right after the show. Fuck, should I tell this story, man? Sometime late the next morning, and she looked up at me, and like, how did she say? She said,